Our Lions Eye Dotting ceremony happening right here at Pavilion, Bukit, Jalil. Alright, and of course, up next, I believe you have seen the setup right here. Okay, we will have the traditional lion dance performance. Alright, something different from the performance, from the lion dance performance that we have witnessed just now, and the acrobatic lion dance, and of course, right here is the traditional lion dance performance. 那在这个戏之前呢，看到这舞狮表演，那一个人是这个高装舞狮，那主要呢，就是在跳装的这个舞狮嘛。那接下来呢，是传统舞狮表演了。那大家呢，可能可以看得到，我们这边已经准备了那么多东西。其实呢，在传统舞狮表演呢，当然是有这个故事性的。Right, so that's the story accompanying the lion dance performance. Okay, and of course, this is probably presented to you by Pavilion Bukit Jalil in conjunction of course with the all-new 2023 and of course with the Chinese New Year celebration happening right here. Alright, so right now, ladies and gentlemen, I believe lion dance troupe is ready. And what about you guys? Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Pavilion Bukit Jalil, if you're ready, let me hear